We meet again.
Cheers, mate. Need your help. One of my former mates has gone and fucked me over real nice. Like, I intend to return the favor. We're moving the gear through the Polytech, but my mates decided to go straight down to town and max out the profits. What a fucker. Well, it's good to know who your friends are. He's got the stuff stashed in one of the Polytech buildings. Any chance you go down there and send a message, like? A few of his fellas might be there. Be ready to push the message down their throats if you must.
Meet again.
The prodigal scum returns. Did you find the gear? Oh, good. I hope it went straight up as our sideways. You did good.
South Africa. He was a dodgy one.
No doubt. He gets the word from someone, don't know who. He hires a bunch of locals and gives the go-ahead. Make the president disappear. He buggers off to the south, far away from the hit. President turns up dead a week later.
Wait. I'll need your guns and all, man.
Nobody asked you. There are still plenty of men in country. They'll work with me for sure. They need the money.
They work for me, you mean?
As long as you pay, Adi. God knows you've got the work.
That's right. These civilians are a problem. We're going to get them under control. I don't like the way things are going. It's no longer safe. Here's a dog hungry for a bone. Maybe Adi Mbandwe can give you what you're looking for.
You still think? Not gonna waste my time on a sick man. Malaria situation's out of control. Turns out the APR's got a lock on some sort of remedy.
A plant that grows here, Artemisia, a very potent plant. Our medicine men know exactly how to use it.
Yeah, anyway, as I was saying, the APR's got a system for drying out the plant, turning it into medicine. They've got these kilns here, up in the Dogon Cliff Village. We'd like you to smash these kilns into bits.
Then okay, nobody gets medicine. This is Tambosa's fault. He is to blame with his selfishness and favoritism. If the APR want to know where their medicine has gone, they need only to look at their leader.
Stones, uncut. Just so we're clear, go to the Dogon Cliff Dwellings and destroy the kilns. It's kill or be killed, Jana. You choose which side of that line you want to be on.
Hello. So, you're going after Tambosa's medicine supply. Good for you. I have figured out a way to hit him where it hurts. There's an outpost down the road. Prostitutes visit there. One man is a regular. He's there now, in fact. His guard will be down. I would like you to kill him for me. Not because of the women. What do I care about that? I simply want to borrow some documents of his. He's a courier, a teamster. He delivers refined malaria medicine to the APR's main storehouse. More to the point, he knows the location of that storehouse. This will be a small detour for you, and then you can move on to your date with those killings. In fact, it'll be a very big help tactically if you do. I'll have a much better chance of getting to that storehouse if the APR is distracted by all that extravagant gunplay you like so much. The courier is already at the outpost, right up the road.
Then. You fought there?
It's two of my best mates. Sure you weren't there?
Clear! Clear! Hit the dirt!
Oh, again. I found the storage site. Below ground is some doggone ruins. Link up when you can.
Fall back. Roll into the bus, second round behind us.
Do anything from here.
No. It's gonna shut this thing down.
Keep him busy. I'll charge him.
Oh, God damn it! Someone cover me!
Thank you.
You're a fair shot, even if you have strange taste in weapons. Anyway, I can handle this up here. Thanks.